today I'm going to be doing unboxing of Munch Attic. It is a monthly snack subscription that I signed up for. And I was supposed to do a video every time I get a box instead of two boxes. So, yeah, I'm a little behind, but we're going to be doing these today. I don't really know what one came first. This one did. So I guess these are cookies. I got a drink in here. This is soda. This is so cool. There's soda. Watermelon flavored hot candy. And it's shaped as spaghetti. I got some pizza pretzels. I'm not really sure what this is. We have this. And then some more cookies. I know. So that's what we got in that box. I'm gonna unbox them and then we're gonna try them, okay? So that's that one. So Christmas. It's looking pretty cool. I'm excited to kind of try this. I'm nervous. Okay, so this one. Okay. Chocolate flavored baked rice snacks. Oh my goodness. Apparently these are gummies. I got another drink. Each of my things was a drink. Oh, what's in here? Can y'all see that? The sleeper? Look at that.
I said trying to tell the wrong
mother. Gotta chew. Mogul. I'm not really sure what's in this, but there you go. I got a layer cake. That's so weird. Japanese style peanuts. And some Hello Kitty wafer cookies. I'm excited about this. So yeah, that was in that box. Okay. So I think I want to try this. These are the baked rice snacks. It's kind of bland. I could taste the chocolate a little bit. We'll be right back. I don't know what flavor it is. Look at that. It's a layer cake. I just put the beans. See? Say you want to be in the I'm not bad. It tastes. I don't know. It doesn't taste like it. I don't really like peanut butter like this, but I'm gonna open this. It says a cookie. No, it tastes like butter cookies. Better. This is so cute. This is actually so cute. Look at this. These are cookies too. This is like, I don't like those. That's weird. Oh. I wanna try this, but what's in it? Let's see. I need something to drink, cause it tastes like a watered down Sprite. That's cool. I'm gonna keep this in this package. I love Hello Kitty so much. I really don't wanna open this. But they're just chocolate flavored wafer cookies. They're pretty much no higher taste. I'm gonna keep this. I'm not really a huge fan of peanuts. But I'll try one. Are you doing a sale on me? You know what? It's not bad.
You look pretty cool. Oh, you're not bad. I thought it was like a pistachio because it got the hard shell on the outside. But it's edible. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. I don't know how to open it. It's squeezed out. I don't know what this is.
I don't like this.
I don't like this. Okay. Okay. So here we go. I guess I gotta put this on it. It's flavor hot liquid candy. I'm gonna try it this way. Is it hot? Are so extra.
Okay.
So
that's good.
These are good. These were good. These were weird.
Throw it right in that tray, yo.
These are my favorite, and I'm not sharing these. So yes, out of all these snacks, I've had about 10 snacks. These are my favorite, and I'm gonna eat these. The drink is weird.
Mm-hmm.
All this stuff was super weird. But
I'm not opening
it. Oh, let me try those. No. You got your orders. That was weird. Bye.
Bye.
See you.